That elevator goes to the landing pad we need.
Gotcha. Look at all this. Each nation state is aiming for a total war.
Those munitions also appear similar to your designs.
Thanks, the guys sort of want to blow them up. Let's get the dropship and get gone, before AIM brings the big guns, literally.
I quite agree, sir. It's safe to say Dr. Tarleton would relish the chance to dance on your grave.
Thanks, Jarvis. Now I'm stuck with a mental image of George doing the robot on my headstone.
Apologies, sir. If I'm correct, the dropship should be just up ahead.
Well, this place looks... homie? Where the hell is my dropship?
Scanning. The dropship was moved to a more secure location ahead. We can't get there before it takes off.
We can if we overcharge the suit by 300% and take the direct route.
Sir, you might literally explode, and that canyon is treacherous.
Sure, but I feel the need for speed. Do it, Goose, and play something fast.
Your suit won't last forever.
This suit's all I've got left after George burned Golden Acres to the ground. I'm not losing it. Gloves are making weird noises.
Unsurprising. You just lost an acoustic dampening circuit. All systems are red.
You don't say. I think my elbows are on fire.
Keep going, sir.
Jarvis, this is my shot to make up for A-Day, help the kid, and, if I'm honest, stick it to Georgie boy. You're damn right I'll keep going.
Watch out. Their artillery's targeting you. Incoming.
On it!
Ship shielded.
Use all the juice left in the suit to get an EMP burst ready for me to trigger.
Made it.
Jarvis.
Yes, sir. I've scanned the dropship and it contains the needed parts to repair the Chimera's fabrication machine.
Excellent. Let's check in on the kids and head home.
Bruce, Kamala, you read me?
Loud and clear. Bruce is in the harm room pretending to be,
I don't even want to know.
So, any luck out there?
Success. We'll all be in new threads soon. The fabrication machine should be back online in no time.
Great. Can't wait to make Bruce a new pair of yoga pants.
Well, that was fun. Gotta say, it's nice to be back in the saddle.
Yes, sir. You haven't missed a beat.
Ah, glad to see that flattery upgrade kicked in. Now, let's take a peek at our loot. Ah, we hit the jackpot, buddy. This is exactly what I need to fix the fabrication machine.
Glad to hear it. Especially as your current suit is now, how would you put it? Kaput.
Hey, did the job, right? I thought this tech looked familiar. These are all based on my designs.
Some are near exact.
They're sure taking advantage of the Stark tech acquisition. I was kind of hoping they'd just sit on the assets.